You smoking Mexican?
Tobacco out here has been vivido. Can't even smoke our own anymore. Come mierdas.
Shit. ¿Qué pasó?
José fucking Castillo. Anton's bitch of a nephew. Lo veo y no lo creo.
What's he doing?
He's with the lieutenant we've been looking for.
Looks more like a scientist. Let's take Jose out.
No. You might hit the lieutenant.
What's going on?
Fuck.
Hey, over there.
I need to know where that scientist is going. Let's search his place for intel.
Let's go. Maybe his friend by the helipad can help.
We were chosen by General Castillo to patrol his personal island. That means he trusts us. That means you and me are going places.
I guess you didn't hear about Munoz and Julio.
What about them?
That's who we replaced. Nobody's heard from them since they were stationed here. Trust me.
Not the assignment we wanted. Oh, shit. I just told my wife to go ahead and buy that house. Well?
She still can, but you probably won't be around to see her. What?
Intel.
Still have to find intel on where that scientist went.
This, my true friends, is my gift to you for your undying loyalty.
Got a body here.
I know you're there.
Hey, copié.
¿Qué? Multiple dead here.
Dios mío.
Dead!
Oh,
I hope you realize how special that is. I am very, very elated. Here on my island, you are free from the constraints of your responsibilities. Free from your duties and the mundane.
No me maten.
Gracias, mi socio. No hay problema.
He says Jose has a villa on the north side of the island.